Interesting. Okay. So, I'm going to be playing this Resident Evil 4 demo. Damn. On both my PlayStation 4 and also my PC. Of course, this is a M-rated game, so. controller. Subtitles on, of course. Also, it's been a very long time since I've touched Resident Evil 4 at all, so I remember next to nothing. Which one's Xbox and which one's Steam? There's like no difference. But anyway, I'm going PlayStation. I don't know how my PC is gonna handle this. Also, this thing is like off the screen a bit, so I'm gonna fix that, don't worry. Okay, well, I'm gonna have it full because I just need to full screen this thing. Y'all don't need to see this. So we don't have to log into anything. Yeah, I don't know. if the aiming is gonna be the exact same as what it used to be. Or if it's not. I'll have to play with a bit higher ability. I'm also gonna be planning on playing games like GTFO and whatnot. I don't know how many times I'm gonna play it. We'll just.
September 30th, 1998. It's a day I'll never forget. The cop inside me died that day.
Okay, I'm gonna have to do this. Sorry. I need to switch the graphics back. Not. Oh yeah, let's not do it too hot. Get for wanting something good. At least motion blur wasn't on. Beefy a computer do you need to play this game on? Alright, I'm gonna do full HD instead of 4K. If I don't have a 4K monitor anyway. Or a TV. Alright, frame rate. And we'll do 120. Oh god, that's some shit. I feel like I need to restart now because I didn't get to see the opening cutscene. Damn it. Sorry about that. I will also be playing this on PS4, so.
September 30th, 1998.
That's much
better. It's a day I'll never forget. The cop inside me died that day. And that night, Raccoon City was wiped out, thanks to the bioweapons created by Umbrella. Somehow I made it out, but too many others weren't so lucky. I was asked later to join a top secret government program. Not that I had a choice. The training, punishing missions, nearly killed me. But at least I kept my mind off everything. If I could just forget what happened that night. The pain. Even for a second. This time, it can be different. It has to.
I'm gonna keep my mouth shut just in case I actually played Resident Evil 4 before. Or 6, I think. I don't remember. Alright, so I won't miss much. Anyway. This looks like Elden Ring on my PlayStation. The ring's all blurred. Kind of. Right, aiming's gonna be inverted. That's barbed wire for the branches.
How far could he have gone?
Can't be my choice.
Anyone home?
You're really a little too flashbacks here with the door being slammed. It looked like they boarded it off. Sorry, Leon. Okay, that looks like the old floor. A mouse would be better to play this on than this piece of shit. A totem. Okay. That's definitely not English. Judgment is near. Or nigh, I guess. Ominous. Got a campfire up here. There's like a button prompt that shit up there. Oh, I guess the door with the goat head on it just yet. Oh, never mind, this was the way forward. Yeah, it'll film on everything. Zombie? Yeah, oh well.
Sorry to barge in like this. Busco a un policía. Vino aquí?
Pretty sure he's ignoring you, Leon. Hey, you're gonna hear me. A lot, because I'm fucking nervous. Oh. That's not a good sign. Coming, sir. It was locked in, right? Okay. Again, I don't remember much. Flashlight was. Frame rate's smooth, though. Everything else is blurred. This looks fucking good still.
Hey!
There's somebody behind me.
Costista, necesito apoyo!
I read you. What's your situation?
Oh, I still have it. I'd say so. Get the fuck out of here. Oh, that's not the way out. Okay. Up we go, then. Something gonna burst through a wall. I can sense it. Then I go, maybe not.
Bruce, this is Condor One.
Hunnigan here. What's your sit rep?
The president's daughter, Baby Eagle. It's likely she's in this village.
Our intel was correct then. Well done.
Need a location on a nearby lake. She may have been taken there.
Copy that. I'll see what I can find.
Hurry up. Something's happened to the people here. My escorts are... Gotta go. Talk later. I'll let myself out.
I think there's a... Yeah, Christ. Yeah, Christ. Gunpowder. This is a refund on what I just did. I'm pretty sure I have a jacket almost exactly like that. Then I can't save. Okay, so three gunpowder is what we got. So that requires what exactly? Drop rate for handgun ammo. Case and charm perks. That's not related to any of these. Okay. I was like, what? God, it's been forever. I don't know what that blue thing is that I need, but I'm sure I'll remember. I thought there was a weave button. There was a parry button. Apparently there's no weave button. Damn it. All I did was duck like an idiot. Thank you.
Forastero!
Three times as much health as a single green herb and increase your max health. Okay, I'm gonna save it down. Dude, my PC sounds like a PlayStation 2 right now. Oh, you're really close to your character. There. You adjust the camera distance, but you can oh, that's somebody's head. Oh, that's normal. So the last time I played this game was fun. My tactics. I can't just lie. got the muscle memory down, but I just...
This controller is just wrong.
I'm glad I'm not gonna sit there and play as an evil 2 again. And I probably should. Looks like I'm going to let him die too. I'm so sorry I'm taking this so slowly. Just fucking die. Just keep your distance and you won't have to die. You're seeing things. Was that an item? I don't think so. No, this is fucking
this is how bad these things are. Like, these things are just like,
oh wow, it's like, no, it's just a fake hero slice off of wood. Anyway, no, why not? Yeah, that was an item. I feel like I'm gonna be a boss and I'm gonna kill all of them.
Thank you.
old-fashioned car. Never mind. I can't find them. Fuck. I think in the past, that shit can actually win this. From the very beginning, because it didn't let me save at the thing. Okay, cool. We're on that. Okay. Set it on that.
None left.
Won't be a good Samaritan and try to save somebody's life. It's nice to know I can just swim. It's nice about having to aim it. Sounds like that guy's in the house with me because I left that off.
You got a closed door or just gonna stay wide open? Dang.
Shotgun shells, but I don't think I'm gonna get a shotgun this round.
by the game. Excuse me.
Oh, bonus, damn. Something tells me I don't have to fight him. Let's play some Witch of the Hammer. Hammer Charm. They always have the same deal with them. Like it's the other one. I guess Bloodborne took a lot from this place. So far, this just reminds me of Hammer Charm. Buzzing. I could try to pick them off last of the style, but yeah, like if I'm gonna be able to without angering everyone, so she comes up here from how far does she go? Can we quit with that? Like, come on. Like, I know I shouldn't get on my nerves all that often, but, like, I don't play these games enough to actually stay calm. She's a coming. I think I could get less problem worry about. Let's better observe the day. Let's see. It's like when the music kicks up, it really makes it sound like I'm about to get caught. Like in Last of Us. that's where Chainsaw Man is. I'm pretty sure.
Oh god, I really should get in my face right now because it's not funny. Yep, she's gonna grab it. Let's just wait. My bad. Shit. I forgot what Sam saw. Lucy, I'm sorry. I'm sorry, man. Forget which one. I feel like there's somebody in my house. Why can't I see shit? I think maybe he heard that. Maybe not. So Leon's just looking into the damn pillar and sliding. So that guy doesn't know. There's so many people. The missus is no longer speaking. They do sound a lot closer than they actually are. I think maybe that's what I said. I have no idea.
I'm speaking in that accent. Break my brain to make them more copy of what it hears. Damn, these chickens just dropping their health. Let's wait for Mr. Water Buff. I could go over. This place is run down. Oh yeah, there it is. I think it's just if I get close to this center. Check out the patroller. There are still two patrollers left. They don't come over here.
Leon, get your ass down.
Here we go.
Oh!
think I'm about to die, but I don't. Oh, I survived. Okay.
La campana.
I didn't know if I had to kill them all or not.
Él nos invoca.
Sure, there's like a reward or something if I do.
Tenemos que servir.
I don't remember any of these cutscenes, so they could be new, they could be old, they could be refurbished, could be refurbished. Got some gas going by from that guy's turn.
Where's everyone going? Bingo?
I'll see you guys later. Oh, yeah, that's... When did it stop recording? Okay, can I, like... There we go. Okay, no, it was still recording.